kung may pinagdadaanan ka ngayon, sabihin ko to sa'yo, daanan mo lang, huwag kang mag-camping. Why? Because one of the best news that I received in my life is when I understood that everything is a season. Imagine, just recently, umabot tayo ng 45 degrees Celsius. Grabe, ang init. Pero recently lang din naman, umulan. Kasi may LPA. That's what I'm saying. Whatever struggles, problem, challenges, and crisis that you are facing right now, these too shall pass. I just want to tell you that that crisis you're facing right now is not a permanent condition. Your depression is not a permanent condition. Your poverty is not a permanent condition. Nothing is permanent in this world. That's why don't dwell and don't just focus on your adversities. Focus in God's possibilities, because according to what the Bible says, this world will pass away, but His word will never pass away. Paano mang pinagdadaanan mo ngayon, bigay mo yan kay Lord. Bigay mo sa Kanya yung buhay mo. Bigay mo sa Kanya yung laban mo. Sa Kanya ka manalo. Sa Kanya ka magtiwala. Because nothing is permanent in this world except God and His promises. Good night.